Candace made it after all. Looking good, Candace.
I got a motorized neck taking me for a drag. Leave you to fall behind. Baby, I ain't bragging. My anachronistic wagon's 2 millennia ahead of this time. Talking about my chariot. No, it's not street legal, but it gets me where I want to go. Climb aboard my chariot. When they hear me come a rumbling, then everybody wants to know where you get that chariot. I don't need no oracle to tell me how good it feels to throw a full tilt coliseum, kill a toga party on wheels.
Remind me, why did we put spikes on Buford's chariot?
Reckless endangerment, disrupting traffic. Ew, they are so busted.
And a bowling ball catapult? I mean, what were we thinking?
My phone!
Why'd they give them all the cool stuff? What do we have? Cup holders? Sweet! Now we're cooking.
The girls are still gaining!
Failure is not an option for me, my husky friend.
Well, use your head and think of something, genius.
Exactly! Use my head! That is right! It sparks my opponents!
Third, do you smell something burning?
An unconventional way to use my head, yes, but an effective one!
We should do this more often!
Okay, girls!
Have to use your head again. Hey, get back on your own chariot.
Got a lot of horsepower and 2 big wheels of fun. Climb aboard my chariot. You can be my second, cause I'm gladiator number one. Get a load of my chariot. Always going for the throttle, ask anybody and they'll say,